I think there's nothing wrong with having a little deeper intensity wine that offers more body, a little bit more flavor. And also, this is a one type of rosé that you can actually age well. Many people feel that while they're fruity and fresh when they're young, when they age, they actually can soften up. There might be a little tannin if they do make the deeper intense style wine. And that can be a pleasure to drink in a couple of years.